Hi. In this module, you'll learn about single stores storage options, how to create them, and when to use them. You'll learn about single store row stores, column stores, and reference tables. While this module will teach you about the storage options available in single store and when to use each one, what you actually decide to implement will depend on this knowledge combined with the shape of your data and the workloads that are most important for your organization.